Hi, my name is Jessica Huang, and I am a first-year student studying biochemistry here at UCLA. I'm part of iGEM, which is an undergraduate research team. It's really unique because it's the only team that's not professor-led, instead it's student-led, and we work on synthetic biology, which I like to make the analogy that it's like being a kid in a candy store, where you don't know which combination of flavors and textures will be the best one, but something exciting always waits to be discovered. I was actually born in China, and my parents and I immigrated to the US when I was about 4 years old, and I'm originally from Boulder, Colorado. My parents are not scientists. They come from a pretty humble background in China, and so they grew up on a farm and raising rice crops. And so they never actually had a chance to pursue secondary education at a university setting. And so they always had hopes for me to pursue a higher degree of education. And so they're just happy that I'm in an industry where there's always something to be discovered, and it's a really sustainable job industry as well. My mission in the lab is to extract proteins and to purify them, to make them ready for processing. So my entire team works with synthetic silk, inspired by honeybees, silkworms, and spiders. And so once they make the cells with specific genes or proteins that they want to express, I take the cells, I lyse them, and I extract the proteins from them. And then I will go through a process of purification to make them ready for materials processing. In the lab, there's a giant shaking incubator that I use all the time to grow up my cell colonies. So whenever I grow up startup cultures, I'll like put them in overnight, and it's this huge machine that's kept at 37 degrees, and it just shakes my bacteria and helps them grow. The really fun application is that we can use them as markers in surgical applications. So for example, because silk is such a strong fiber, they can be used for medical purposes, like when they sew up wounds. But if for example, they need to know like where the sewing is done inside an organ or something, if it like glows in the dark, you can like, under blue light, you can detect the exact place where you made the stitches, for example. What motivated me to go into science was how it brings people together. A lot of the times our world can have like differing opinions on things, but science really is a universal language where everyone kind of collaborates together in this really cooperative environment, and we're all searching for the same answer, because it's all, the universe is kind of like a mystery to everyone around us. So many things happen each day that are so like microscopic and you can't see, but the only way to figure out what's going on behind diseases, and the only way to combat like diseases and deadly viruses, is to really like join forces and to really work together to find out the answer. Science is a place that brings everyone together to pursue one goal. It's like a microcosm of how the world should operate.
Thank you.